respect the oppression is disrespectful, it's not time to talk about that. We have to hear to talk about the performance of the players. We don't make a war, we made a football match. We play against Indonesia, present some new strength, as you see. Maybe you didn't see that, maybe you were blind. And we played a team with a new strength, and it was a strong challenge for Vietnam, and unfortunately we got a goal after 7 minutes. Of course, it was a big disadvantage, but from that, we tried to come back to progress. And unfortunately, we didn't score minimum one goal. We deserve it. We deserve it, especially in first half. It was not the case. What is missing today? It's missing one goal. And we had 10 possibilities to score one goal. But this is football. We have to accept. And tomorrow it will be another day.